lots of sad things happen in this crazy world. Nothing's quite as sad as having to, you know, because music pays so well. I've been a school teacher for 26 years.
That's sad.
But the good thing about that is that I get to teach boys in a boys' high school, which is really easy because they already know everything. It's true. Until... the girls' school comes over. Then they know nothing. And I laugh. Because I'm old. And I still don't know nothing about chicks. And I've got three daughters. Oh, man. So, in a hall just like this, many, many people have lined up with that mixed feeling of terror and excitement as they attempt to do the Pride of Erin. You know that feeling, that wonderful feeling that of sweaty palms, self-consciousness, trying to smell your armpits without anyone noticing. You know. And it's all worthwhile. You got to dance with somebody's auntie, with somebody's kind of, you don't know what they are, you know. But you're willing to do it because five girls back is that girl you've had your eye on since kindergarten. And you're going to get to hold her. Not that you'll say anything, because it's just not the Australian way. Let's go. So, this is so hopefully we can continue that cycle of suffering for generations to come. Thanks for the request.
In his old rocking chair, the children they gathered around, asking questions on life. Tell us, what was it like when you met Grandma? How'd it go down? Did you know it was love that you'd found? It was a Friday night ball at the local town hall. As usual, the whole town was there. Now there was so much to see, which is one girl for me, and how I'd look for her flowing black hair. And oh, how I can still see her there. And it's step two, three, back to three. It's all coming back to me. Her eyes, how they shine. She would look at me all sitting around with the sun and the moon. Yes, we all spin around together, dancing the Pride of Erin. There was something that night I knew was just right. Somehow I faced all my fears. So when I saw my chance, I asked her to dance. And it lasted for near 50 years. Yes, we danced for near 15 years. And it's step two, three, back to together, dancing in the burn. Something better to do. The old man, he just sat still and he stared. Then he whispered softly, "Are you waiting for me? Will you save me a dance up in heaven? Remember the pride?"
To be sure, to be sure.